An investigation is underway in Monterey Park after three people were killed in a crash. Police say a driver was speeding, lost control, and flipped the vehicle in front of a home. Five people were inside that car. Three of them died at the scene. Two were taken to the hospital.